Thanks for watching, and we're doing a quick stream today. Just wanted to get one in. And we are playing Battlefield 5 Breakthrough Mode. And be sure to like, follow, and subscribe to me here on Twitch, YouTube, and TikTok. I would appreciate it. I'm just gonna have some fun, and I wish I'd grabbed my shotgun, but I'm gonna go ahead and rock the KU-7 first here. Let's go try to take objective A. Gotta be a little bit careful up here. Near this church, it's always kind of a hot spot. Well. See? And he's about to die. Yep. I should have seen that guy. Oh, that's cool. Grab my shotgun anyway. Where did I leave it? Not that one. This one. I got slug rounds loaded into it, so probably like medium to short range engagements, so should be fine. Let's go up here and move through this town. Wish I'd taken the charm off of it. The charm on this shotgun is pretty well glitched out. It's like it moves even when I'm standing still. Well, now it's not doing it, but of course it's not gonna do it now.
We have lost objective Anton.
Go upstairs here. Oh boy. I may die from that. Maybe not. I am probably about to die though. What's that? Yeah. But how did he shoot me? Oh, maybe he was out there and shot me. Thought he shot me through a building again. Alright.
We have to defend every one of those objectives.
You know what? If they're doing that kind of gameplay, I'll bring my Browning. But we'll see. See if I can just get down here and defend this objective. If I can get out here fast enough. I want to trigger this heavy gun on him. No, I'm already dead. Jeez. I wanted to do something other than snipe. This game is designed to basically force you to be a sniper unless you want to die all the time. I'll try it one more time here.
Soldiers, they have armed objective Anton.
And of course, there's a bush right in my way here. It's over. Oh,
the enemy
gosh.
Has denied us victory in France, but the might of our armed forces remain unrivaled and our determination unrelenting. More divisions will follow and France will fall eventually. Total victory in Europe will still be ours.
Oh, come on already. Load up.
Soldiers, we have captured Narvik and with it the iron critical to the war effort. However, a Brit...
Yeah. All right. Are we defending? I think I'm defending. Actually, just gonna grab my shotgun and spawn in and use a drilling shotgun. Oh, the scenery sure is nice. Come on now. 10 seconds. I still can't see my handgun. Ah. All right. Now I can't even turn. 1 second. Let's go. These guys are probably going to get to this anti-air gun first. I think there's one on top of this water tower.
Here, munition für dich.
Well, I'll just grab this one if I can get to it on time. All right. I don't know which one to aim at here. Which ones are NPCs? I think this one's definitely going to be a real one. The player's on board. Yeah. Alright, I got a lot of points, but the enemy force is going to be coming right for me. So, no point in staying there. I do need to... Can't fortify anything? Really? Let's go ahead and hit this. Yeah, try to fortify a little bit here. They already armed Objective Anton, huh? Yep, there they are.
Ich hab eine Granate für Sie.
Need backup over here, guys. Nope, I can't hold this. Hit this button.
Be aware that they have destroyed Objective
Anton. Only chance is to come back here and try to hold them back.
More planes coming. Get ready.
Well, I need my slug rounds. I might have had a chance, but that one. It's pushing right over the top of us.
They have armed Objective Beta.
Let me see if I can just spawn in with my Browning. See if I can get a shot from up here. That's gonna get old. Displace all these guys. overheated. Come on. Why is this bipod so trashy? Snipers shooting at me here. Oh, it's a double A gun. Well, I mean, I keep trying to be anything but a sniper, but I don't really have a choice. This game's designed to make you be a sniper unless you are wanting to die nonstop. Or if you have hacks. Well, that's cool. I'll be a sniper.
Teufel noch mal!
I need to get back up here. Keep working here. I should have made that shot.
Vorsicht, da ist
Sniper
Gefahr
over there. If it wasn't for this double A gun going non-stop, dude, move. Oh, great. Dead yet? Kind of hard to. Oh, will you move? I'm gonna run over here. That double A gun is like gonna give me a headache. Can't really look through my scope very well.
We need to
get on top of this bridge. You know what? I'm trying.
Objective Dora has been armed.
Of course it has. Of course I can't see anything. Get up top. I can't see well enough from here. One down. good. Somebody get that guy. He wasn't even looking at me. I don't even care if they've armed it.
Success.
Keep getting
objective
killed for stupid reasons. Go ahead, shoot me. I don't even care. If you didn't shoot at him, I would have had him. Would have been a hit, but come on. Oh, good grief. The frame rate on this game is kind of trash.
Keep this up, we are almost there.
All right, well, I know for a fact they're gonna wanna go up here and get this guy. I'm gonna stay here for a second. I know they're already hunting him. All I wanted to do is hop on here real quick, do a quick stream and have some fun, but Battlefield 5 just is so frustrating. I may actually just switch to Titanfall 2, something different. I was ducked down behind snow, behind the mountain. Really? What is even happening in this game? This is stupidness. Why did I reinstall this game? You know what? I'm just gonna use this. Run around like crazy and try to get people with the limpet mine. Probably about the best thing that I could do. You know, I don't even care if they've armed the objective. I can't even defend it because I keep getting shot through walls and everything else. I hope they take it. Good.
The enemy paratroopers managed to destroy some of our cannons. The rest will fire
without pause
at the British fleet. We shall meet the enemy head-on when they land. They will pay with their blood. Our artillery has destroyed many British ships, preventing them from landing troops effectively. The numbers are in our favor. Hold against the enemy attack. Fall back only when you have to. Do this, and we will prevail.
All right, let's go see how fast we can all die.
They are in the sector. Defend the objectives.
I'm not staying over here. I'll get shot through the mountain. Whoever placed this, like, placed it facing the wrong direction. I don't know why anybody would stay down there. You just get, like, I won't even go into it. Only thing you can do in this game is try to get as far away from the enemy as possible and snipe them. Unless you just want to spawn, dive, repeat. Dude, I don't even care if we're losing the objective. Nobody cares. I'll probably get spam shot right through the... the bottom of the map. good shot at that guy, but hoping for a foot shot at least. There's somebody right in that doorway. I guess dead.
Seht euch das an! Gefährlich, oder?
Somebody revive her. Somebody up there. Looks like friendlies down there.
We have now taken objective Anton.
I don't know what that guy was doing. He's charging nothing. Hey, got somebody's attention. Hope they're pissed. Really even hurt me. Oh, it's friendly fire. What are you doing? I'm gonna stand right here so you get injured, hopefully.
Here.
Look through that. I'll keep doing this entire match. Blew apart my cover. Can you see my cursor in there? Have another one. I swear, these bad teammates are either playing stupidly or just, I don't even know. Is he double tapping a 40 millimeter? Baker 77. What are you doing? Is he using the spam? He was like double shooting a single shot. I've never seen that before. I mean, he'll be covered in smoke the rest of the match, but I don't know if that's like a glitch in the game or what? Obviously, hackers have taken over this game. Hope he enjoys the smoke cloud, because he'll be in it the entire time he's on this gun. Oh, just clearing. Here we go. I mean, it probably doesn't infect him. He's probably using the glitch where he can like look through the entire map. There we go. I gotta go grab some more. I'm so tired of hackers and bad players in this game. Oh, I'm sorry. Did your smoke cloud dissipate? There you go. Try to mark it for the enemy.
Rauchgranate mit besten Grüßen.
Wonder what else I can do to this guy. try to glitch him out with this. Kind of blow up this guy.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Go ahead, look at my name. He blew up my cover, and then he was using some kind of a hack and double tapping a 40mm howitzer. I mean, enough's enough. Probably just pissed at me now because he can't use his hacks because I blew up his gun. Like, dude, he just died. I don't know what these guys are thinking. They're jumping right off the bridge. Oh, go ahead, shoot at me. Missed me. I think he died. Oh, is somebody shooting at me again? I don't care. There's an enemy behind you. Oh.
We have now taken objective data. Soldiers, we have lost objective Anton.
You know what? I may actually uninstall this game again. This is getting stupid. I mean, it was stupid like a year ago. I just kept playing it, but it's such a poorly designed game. So glitched, and now dominated by hackers. And I'm not gonna download hacks because I don't wanna go that route. So I may just completely uninstall it for good. Because it's just ridiculous. It's not a Battlefield game. It's just pretty much a piece of junk. I just reloaded, and my gun was down to, what, 2 bullets?
We've lost objective Anton!
What a piece of junk game. I'm sorry, guys. I've been a Battlefield player for over a decade. And I can't even play well. Because the game's such a piece of junk. So this may very well be the final time. Wait. You see Krampus Gaming on Battlefield 5. I'm actually doing better with the 1911 than any of the main weapons in the game.
Auch Granate unterwegs.
But I'm thinking I'm just gonna uninstall this game again. Because I mean it's such a piece of junk. I'm not really gonna waste my time anymore on it. My final life in Battlefield 5. Oh, you're friendly. Let's see what I can do. Well, that was it. Well, guys, thank you for watching, and I don't know, it's kind of sad to uninstall a Battlefield game, but this was just a piece of junk. A waste of my time. So, I am uninstalling it. I don't know if it'll let me stream uninstalling it, but I would if I could. I'm actually going to go ahead and stop the stream, uninstall Battlefield 5, and kind of go from there. But thanks for watching, and send me some messages to on Twitter or TikTok or Twitch here, and let me know what you'd like to see. Maybe like a new FPS. All right, Krampus out.